Everybody, today I will teach you the English grammar. Okay, next day I'll start the enormous tulip. Today I will teach you the English grammar, page number 21. Page number 21. Page number 21. Apostrophe S. I have written already the page number 21. Apostrophe S. Please open your copy as well as book also. So here apostrophe S, where we are using apostrophe S, please remember apostrophe S. These things we are not just here one putting here just comma, here S, here we are putting apostrophe. That is one comma, the top of the S, before the S, we are telling that apostrophe S. Apostrophe S, what they are telling that? Apostrophe S shows belonging. Belonging, what is the meaning of belonging? We are having some things, we are possessing some things. That is apostrophe S. So number one is what we can tell, not only we are belonging, another thing, we are related to someone. If I am telling that this is the children's school, if I am telling Daksha school, Ayush school, anybody, Shankalan school is Bardhan model school. Shankalan's dress, that is only Shankalan is having, but Shankalan school is Bardhan model school, that is also Ayush school, Dhriti school, Daksha school, everybody, Antika school, everybody school. That is why they are not belonging. Two things please notice and listen to me very carefully. First one S, belongings. If I am telling this is my book, okay, so it is teacher's book, teacher's book, teacher's book, and Bardhan's model school, it is everyone's school, Ankon school, Ayush schools, Abhimanyu schools, Daksha, Ayantika, Dhritis, everybody, everybody is related to these schools. Your mother's school, anybody's mother is working in the school, in the office, mother's office, mother's office same time is another person's office also, they are related. So that is why apostrophe S we are using for two things. Please remember, number one, to show the belongings. Belongings or having, possessing, three things I am. Who is chatting here? Dibyanka, what are you? Dibyanka, why you did not open that copy? And everybody please open that copy, beta. Fatima, please open the copy. Any problem, please write. Write all these things. Yes, I can see everybody, beta. Please write in your copy. If you don't understand, please, Ayush, please do all these things. Stop your camera and also stop your, Fatima, stop your camera and write, beta. Everybody, please, you are in the class 3. Why I have to tell all these things? Please. So here, number one, to show the belongings. To show the belongings or habings, something I am having, this is my book, your dress, her shoes, their books. So always if I am telling that Dhriti's book, so Dhriti's book is Dhriti is having. If I am telling Dhriti's dress, only Dhriti, but if I am telling Dhriti's school, Dhriti's school also Shankalan school, Ayush school, Dibyanka schools, everybody. So that is related to another related to here. Related to Fatima, please wear a school uniform. Okay, if you are not in Bardwan, then no problem. But if you are in Bardwan, please wear beta. Okay. So here, page number 21, and another things, number 2, something is related. Is related, something is related to another. Sir, school near likhben na school uniform niye onake kon shomoy kon class e Sushanto sir baron kore geche school uniform niye ar bolte hobe na jara porche poruk na porche na kare na ele kichu korte parben amiyo parbo na apnio parben হ্যাঁ লিখবেন আর হাইলাইট স্টপ দ্য ক্যামেরা লিখে দেবেন তাহলে ও ওইদিকে চলে যাবে আরে এই রেকর্ডিং এর মাঝখানে গেল তো গেল হয়ে গেল বলবেন তো স্যার আর জুতো পরেই উঠুন কেউ উঠছে না জুতো পরে উঠুন আর জুতো সবসময় কারেন্টের কাজ জুতো পরেই করতে হয় স্যার আমাকে বলবেন আমি আমি আপনাদেরকে একটু লম্বা চেয়ার বই দিয়ে করে দেবো অর্ণব ছিল সে অর্ণব বাল ওর কি হলো ছেড়ে দিয়েছে জানি না ওর কোনো খবর তো পাইনি ব্যাপার উদয় স্যারকে দিন জিজ্ঞেস করবো আমি হ্যালো প্রিন্সিপাল স্যারকে জিজ্ঞেস করবো নেটটা খালি চলে যাচ্ছে বললাম না এই যে এখানে নেটটা এই যে দীপ দীপ করছিল সেটা বাজছে চলেই গেছে বাবা নেট আসছে না কেন নেট আসছে না স্যার একদম আসছে না মাঝে মধ্যে একবার করে জয়েন হচ্ছে আজকে বললাম যে ওখানে আপনি একবার ফোন করুন তো কি দেখে কতক্ষণ দাঁড়িয়ে থাকবো, তো শেষ হয়ে যাবে 11:30। আচ্ছা তো এখানে নেট নেই, কোনো আলো জ্বলছে না, মাঝে মধ্যে একবার করে আসছে আর দিপ দিপ করছে, এইবার এলো। হ্যাঁ, থ্রি ওক থ্রি ওক দেখছেন, এই অভিমন্যু সব কি করছে। মুশকিল, ওকে দেন সাম প্রবলেম, ইন্টারনেট প্রবলেম, সাম পাওয়ার প্রবলেম অলসো ইজ দেয়ার, সো ইউ কুড নট সি মি, so just I am coming there. So here to show the belongings, and Abhimanyu, what did you write in the chat? What did you write? So many things. Why? You can also see what is this, and I don't know, the CH means that Chayan Afroz, I think Chaudhuri Afroz, another there. Okay, to show the just apostrophe s, I'm just telling show the belongings and something is related to another. These two things I have just told. Page number 21, here I think these two lines you have written. Page number 21, we can go to the book. So here the nest in which the kakku lives, number 1, number C1, please write in your book. Kakku's nest they have given. So number 2, the house belonging to my uncle, my uncle's house, my uncle's house. Number 3, the uniform owned by the policeman, the policeman's uniform, policeman's uniform. Number 4, the temple in which Lord Ganesha is worshipped. So the Lord Ganesha's temple, Lord Ganesha's temple. Number 5, the song sung by Sunidhi. So Sunidhi's here apostrophe s, Sunidhi's song. So number 5 I have written. Abhimanyu and Afroz, please don't write any other things, please. So I think number 2 you have written, number 5, after the number 6. Number 6, the voice in which the Alka sings. Number six, Alka's voice. Alka's voice. Number seven, the story is written by Enid Blyton. It is Enid Blyton. So here, Enid Blyton. Enid Blyton story. So Enid Blyton story. Number eight. Number eight. I was right. Number eight. Number eight. The movies in which Aamir Khan has acted. Aamir Khan's movies. Aamir Khan's movies. Number nine. Number nine. What happened, Ayush? What happened? And Afroz, if you are typing, I'll remove any another things you don't type. Afroz, Chowdhury Afroz. You are typing so many just illegible things. Dibyanka also. Please don't type like this. Illegible handwriting or anything I could not understand. Why did you do like this? Dibyanka, I'll remove from the next class also if you are typing like this. Dibyanka, Obhimanyu and Afroz, I'll complain against you. Why are you typing? Please listen. If you have done in your copy, in your book, please listen and revise. Number nine, the orders given by the king. The king's order. King's order. Number 10. Number 10, the office in which my mother works. That I have already told. Because king's orders, king's orders, that is not king's belongings, that's related to king. And Aamir Khan's movies, Enid Blyton's stories, also here, mother's office, my mother's office. My mother's office. And one thing, I am just telling to you that when you will just think about the plural, you can see here, I think you have written 6, 7, 8. Here, bird's nest, bird's nest. So here, not only one bird, if it is plural number, plural, birds, teachers, everything we can tell. Wherever the S is putting, there we are putting apostrophe is there. After S, then after we will not write S, will not write S. Means it is plural number. So teacher's day when we are writing. So teacher's day means T-E-A-C-H-E-R-S. Teachers, this is all the teacher's day. So there only we are putting after S when we are not writing S. Teacher's day. Okay? Please remember all these things. Here, please think and remember all these things. Number 7. I have already written, and when we are using the plural, please remember teacher's day. We are writing like this. Teacher's day, not S we are putting. Bird's nest means many bird's nest. So S's again we are not putting. S's we are not putting there. So movies in which Aamir Khan has acted. The order given by the king, king's order, the office in which my mother's works. So here only S we can give. So number E, next day I will do E and F. So there E and F we will do the next day. Today some problem is in your class. If you are having also, if you don't understand in my class, anything you can write there. And bye for that today, and you will do, because if I start again it will be late. So please remember, when we are just writing the plural number, birds, teachers, S is there, plural, not men, mice, all these things. Only plural means S, where dogs, birds, cats, all this S, after we will not use S, only we use apostrophe, okay? Shankalan, any problem? Okay, next day I will do the next one. Today only this, that up to this C and D, and after that next day I will do after that. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.